Selma Teacher 7, Mr. Barry here. Today in this short video, I want to show you how to set up and use Google Cloud Print. So let's get started with the mini lesson. You probably noticed that Chromebooks don't allow you to connect to printers via the USB. Instead, they use a service called Google Cloud Print, which enables you to print from your Chromebook to any of the printers that you've registered to your Google account. Now, there's a number of printers these days which are Google Cloud Print enabled, which simply means that they're already set up to connect to your Wi-Fi router and be very easily registered with the Google Print service. Now, to find the correct printer, you can actually go to this website, which I have listed here. And what it has a list of all the Google Cloud Print ready printers. You can just go down there and then click on the type of printer that you have, the make, and then they show all the different models which are already ready for Google Cloud Print. Now, if you find your printer to be among the listed here, you can follow the manufacturer's instructions to set up Google Cloud Print and then register it within your Google printer. This normally involves taking the printer, plugging into power, getting everything ready there, and then connecting the printer to your Wi-Fi router. After you connect it to your Wi-Fi router, go to a computer that is also connected to that same network. Then go to your Chrome browser, make sure that you've logged into your Google account, and then key in this address here, Chrome Devices. Now I'll show that here really large, so you can type that in just the same way. And once you're there, you'll notice that you have options to add printers that are connected to your network. Once you've clicked on Add Printers, you'll see the printers listed here, which are on your network. You'll then be able to print to them or manage them. Now for Google Cloud Ready printers, they'll be listed here. If they're not listed there, you'll have to go to their IP address and then go from there and register them to your particular Google account. Just follow the manufacturer's instructions that came with your printer to do that. Once you've registered your printers to your Google account, you'll be able to print any email or other documents that you see on your screen simply by going Control P. Then you'll see this window here. If you don't see a printer listed here on this list where it says destination, you may click on change and then select a different printer that has been registered to the service. Well, that's my video on setting up a Google Cloud Ready printer. Now, if your printer was not on that list, so it's an older printer or it's just a printer that's not Google Cloud Print ready yet, then you'll have to set it up using a Windows machine and connecting it to that Windows machine and then going into your Google account and logging in and registering it through that way. You can still go to Chrome Devices and add it that way too. I have many other videos to show you how to do that step by step with different makes and models of printers. If you're watching this on YouTube, please give it a thumbs up, share, and comment down below because I love to read your comments. And don't forget to check out the other videos on setting up Google Cloud Ready printers and classical printers to work on your Chromebook. Thank you very much and bye-bye.